Hi everyone, and welcome to this review note. In this clip, we are going to be looking at how we find the root bridge in a spanning tree network. Coming topology setup, I've got three edge switches or access switches, two for desktops, one for servers, and then I have a distribution switch. Pretty easy to find out where the root bridge is. We can pick any one of these switches. We use the show spanning tree or the show span command. We get some information back, and what we're going to concentrate on right now is the bridge ID and then the root bridge. Look up at the top, we see the root bridge priority and also the MAC address associated with the root bridge. If we look at this switch, we see again the priority and the MAC address. By comparing the two MAC addresses, we can see that they're different. Therefore, this is not the root bridge. Unfortunately, there's not a way that we can simply say, hey, what is the root bridge other than this ID? So we have to go through some of the other switches and find that. Example, I can look at my distribution switch. Can see from here that the IP address of the root bridge and the IP address of this switch is not the same, therefore this guy is not the root bridge either. And I've only got two left. I'll try servers. We can see in this case that here is the MAC address of the root bridge. Here's the MAC address of this switch. They match. Therefore, we know that this is the root bridge. So all there is to finding the root bridge. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.